with NATO being enlarged with Sweden, we make NATO stronger, we make Sweden safer, and we make the entire alliance more secure. I would like to welcome the Swedish Armed Forces and their immense defense industry as a new member and a future close ally in the alliance. Thank you so much.
Today is a historic day as Sweden is becoming a new member of NATO, the 32nd member of NATO. We'd like to thank all NATO allies who have supported our accession and welcome Sweden into the alliance. Unity and solidarity will be our guiding light as a new member. We'll share burden, responsibility, but also risk with our allies. Sweden has been prepared for a long time. Sweden is joining NATO and bringing new capabilities and hopefully making our part of the world more safer and secure together with our allies. Thank you very much.